Meenakshi, please stay on with us once again and listen into this exclusive reaction that you've got us from the Petroleum Minister.
Joining us, Union Minister Dharmendra Pradhan, to talk about his reaction. So, at the outset, you know, the biggest takeaway, in your opinion, from today's budget.
This is a budget for common man, this is a budget for farmers, this is a budget for rural India, this is a budget for youngsters of this country, this is a budget for new India.
So the critics are saying that this is not a budget which has been sensitive to the middle class.
Not at all. This salary class is the biggest beneficiary of this budget. Now we have unburdened the salary class. Average tax was around 76,000. With 40,000 reduction, the salary class will be unburdened with the tax.
So, and one, you know, constant refrain and a concern in everybody's mind, the rising fuel prices, sir. You know, your thoughts about how the government intends to perhaps bring some relief to the common man as far as fuel prices go?
Consciously, we have linked our petroleum product to the market. Market force is driving the price. Yes, today due to international oil price hike, there is a pinch towards our consumer. But I have already stated my mind. GST is the logical conclusion. Sooner or later, GST Council has to take a call on this issue, and I am confident they will take a call.
So it is GST, bringing petrol price within GST is something which is unavoidable. It is going to happen.
It will be. It will consciously. They have taken the decision. It will be. But when it will be, they have to take a decision.